is.
As your little girl grows up, it seems like no guy will ever be good enough for her.
I'm very excited for you to meet my boyfriend.
But sooner or later...
This is his house?
Are you sure this isn't an Apple store or something?
It's time for you to meet the love of her life.
Motherfucking Flemings are in the house! Yes!
Oh my God.
Get up here!
Please, please, please.
Family, baby. Fuck yeah!
This is the first serious boyfriend?
Yeah.
I remember being that age, don't you? Just always ready.
Turns out her boyfriend is this internet zillionaire.
Laird is a really good guy, and his heart is always in the right place.
He ate it.
He just literally has no filter.
I'm so fucking psyched that you're out here for the holidays.
This is a 15-year-old child.
Oh, shit. You don't say father?
Heck yeah, I cuss.
You do. What's your favorite cuss word?
Titties?
Don't say.
Titties!
Classic!
What else you got?
Dicking? Double dicking?
Okay. Wait, hold on. Double dicking?
It's
is that like dick to dick?
All right.
This kid is nasty, and I fucking like it. Yes!
Ed, on Christmas Day, I'm gonna ask Steffi to marry me, and I'd like your blessing.
The answer is no.
Why don't you give me a few days to win you over? By Christmas morning, you're gonna be calling me son, I'm gonna be calling you dad.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
I think it's gonna, Dad.
Don't.
What, Dad?
Stop that.
All right. Dad.
Yes, sir, Bob.
You could be dating anyone. Why Laird?
He makes me really happy.
Oh, I think it's going great. I think they've already accepted me.
I'm getting a little bit of a different vibe.
That kid is wrapping his tentacles around every member of this family.
You even got a tattoo with his name on it.
Oh, no. That is so cute.
You are not the guy we want our daughter married.
You want to play with me?
You are going down.
You really hurt my feelings, so I bought your company.
Game over.
Everybody calm down.
I think you might be insane.
I am. Insanely in love with your daughter.
Scotty! Oh my God, he's under the moon!
Oh. He's teabagging you, bro!
Laird has literally no filter, but he's a really good guy.
Remember that night in the hot tub?
Steph opened up like a flower. You should have seen it.
I shouldn't have seen it, but now I feel like I have.